Because I'm going to give you a prime fucking example. They supposed to be putting medicine in America to help motherfuckers feel better and help you live better. But these motherfuckers don't give a fuck about the medicine. They out making their motherfucking money. They give you one medication supposed to fix some shit and the side effect fuck up your leg and shit. Then they give you another one to fix that and it fuck up your arm. And now you on two medications looking like a flamingo in front of your motherfucking children and shit. These motherfuckers don't give a fuck. Just 1 month, they say, this is the best medicine ever. It'll cure everything. And then 3 months later, you hear this quiet-ass commercial. Have you or one of your loved ones been killed from using our medicine? Dial 1-800-R-BAD. That's 1-800-R-BAD. These motherfuckers don't give a fuck. Weed is still illegal, and all of their shit is still fucked up. Their medication either don't work, or it worked too fucking good. And I wasn't familiar with working too good. And I had to find out the hard way. I got a son that's 7. His name Malik. This nigga run every goddamn day. That's what the fuck he do. You ain't gotta chase him. You ain't gotta train him. You ain't gotta put shorts on him. This nigga is ready every morning. Soon as his foot touched the goddamn ground, out the bed, shoo! That nigga's gone for the rest of the goddamn day. Shoo, 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 shoo. You either see him like this or like that. That's your only two options. Shoot, 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 shoot. And he'd be happy as shit. Now, the nurse at the school say, she say, it's not healthy. I said, you don't understand. The nigga's happy. She said, no, you don't understand. Whether he's happy or not, it's not healthy. I said, now, I don't know what the fuck you want me to do. The nigga.